Well, a pedestrian is dead in what police say was a hit and run in Gwillimbury. This happened on Davis Drive between Bales Road and Warden Avenue. But police aren't sure exactly when. Officers located a deceased person that appears to have been hit by a vehicle that left the scene. Anyone with information is asked to contact York Regional Police.